Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another episode of me imitating White Boy 7th Street.
sorry. I just really like his intro a lot. Anyway, figured I'd give you guys some gameplay of the opposite of a drop team. So, yeah, drizzle team. It didn't go exactly the way I wanted it to. Well, first of all, hypnosis doesn't last as long as I wanted it to. Like, it's been the last one turn, I think, maybe. And, Gorebyss can't take a hit at all, which actually made me pretty nervous. But you know, it's whatever. Everything turned out better than expected. Yeah. I was completely appalled at this energy ball. Like, I fixed my defense. I don't understand why that happened. Anyway. Yeah, he got rid of the rain here, but I wasn't too worried about that because I used Baton Pass, like a boss, and what I switched into didn't mind it being Sandy out. Yeah, Kaboot ups. Just destroy Tyranitar. I don't know how that would have turned out without Shell Smash. Like, I doubt he would have been able to take an Earthquake from Tyranitar and Sword Dance. He doesn't have Swift Swim up, so, you know. It would have just been bad. But yeah. This is nice. I liked this. Yeah. Fucking Focus Sash. Whatever. I need to get one of those. Yeah. Rocky Helmet. Fucking love that thing. Put that on Ferrothorn. Oh my god, it's like the ultimate troll. And how the fuck did a Cradily survive this? Speechless. Whatever. I mean, you can probably guess the outcome after this. Pretty sure, Cradily slower than everything ever. So, I make it rain. Yeah. Whatever. Ice Beam. Game over. So you know I love it when you like it. Leave a thumbs up. Blame the energy. Toby Turner.